He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me, I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. All right, y'all, help me now.
There were seven Spanish angels
at the altar,
of the sun.
Oh, I believe
they were praying for the lover
that it was
in the valley of the gun.
Well, well, well.
When the battle stopped and smoke cleared,
there was
never thought that this is where I'd settle down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me this plot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white house, sits on a hill just up the road. Man inside, he cried the day they brought me home. They folded up a flag and told my mom and dad, we're proud of your son. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best company. I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. I remember Daddy brought me here when I was 8. We searched all day to find out where my granddad lay. And when we finally found that cross, he said, "Son, this is what it cost to keep us free." Now here I am, 1,000 stones away from him. He recognized me on the first day I came in, and it gave me a chill when he clicked his heels and saluted me. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best of company. And I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace, I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. And every time I hear 21 guns, I know they brought another hero home to us.